Hey Sushil. Good morning, man. Get up, get up.
Good morning.
We have a college today, get up.
Nah, you go out.
Come on, man, get up, get up.
No.
Hey, Saturday, it's half day only. Come on, get up, get up.
Daddy, did you see my cigarette? Make some coffee now.
How can you light up a cigarette, man, in the morning? The first thing people usually do is they brush their teeth. And you are like just pathetic, man.
Quick, quick, we're getting late.
Party last night.
Amazing party. Your batchmates had come.
Oh, you should have come. Great music, great alcohol.
Don't you get irritated with all this boozing, smoking continuously?
Not at all. I can afford it, enjoy it, live it. Why
but
stop?
This is injurious to health, you know that, right?
I don't care.
So today, Saturday, it's the same thing?
Yes, you must come, man.
I'm not interested, man. I'm
what?
Sorry.
Chalo, I'll get ready because I'm going to put a lot of pressure with this morning cigarette. Okay?
Hey, listen. Just make it fast, okay? You always make it late, man.
Just 5 minutes. Give me 5 minutes, I'll be ready.
Hey guys, we need to go to college.
Hi.
Where are the smokes, dude?
It's in the balcony.
No matter how late, there's always time for just one more second. Come
yes,
on.
Come.
Here he comes. You started smoking again. Are you even listening to me? We are getting late for the college. Let's go, please.
Today, as you all know, we have gathered here for pre-graduation ceremony. So, Let us begin with the most outstanding boy and girl. And the award goes to Pinak and Avni. The second award for Mr. and Miss Popular goes to Ruthiraj and Suchita. And the third award for Mr. and Miss Helpful goes to Akshay and Shruti. Now friends, coming to the most awaited shining star of 2017, that is Student of the Year. Any guesses?
Ruthiraj?
No. No? Come on, you can make a better guess. Stop clapping, he's not a chief guest.
I am the student of the year and the most unfortunate student of the year. Lalit, Lalit, come here. Are Lalan.
Sushil.
I have come here today to share and request all of you to stop and never try smoking. I am a living example, but a dead victim. Won't be able to take my graduation degree on the biggest and most awaited day of our lives, because I won't be alive.